Hello everyone, want to make your PowerPoint presentation stand out? In this video, I will show you how to create stunning rotating wheel effect that will wow your audience and make your slide look very professional. The best part, it's super easy to do. Let's get started. First, let's set up our slide background. Right click on the slide, go to format background and select picture or texture field. Click on insert, choose from a file and select your desired background image. This will give your slide a polished look right from the start. Next, let's add a gradient overlay to enhance the background. Insert a rectangle. Click on gradient fill and set the first stop to black with 100% transparency. Delete the middle two stops and set the remaining stop to black with 40% transparency. Adjust the direction to the right for a smooth transition. Now, let's create the rotating wheel. Insert a hollow circle and align it to the center of the slide. Then, insert a rectangle, drag it. Duplicate it and rotate the duplicate by 90 degrees. Select both shapes. Go to the merge shape and choose subtract. Remove the outline. And rotation to 45 degrees. And adjust the size. Add a shadow effect with 30% transparency and 40% blur to give it depth. Now, let's add some text. I have added a text box that I already created here. Duplicate the slide. Move the text box up. And rotate the wheel to 135 degrees. Change the background image for variety. Apply a morph transition to create a smooth animation effect. Repeat the process to create additional slide. Rotating the wheel to 225 Rotating the wheel to 315 degrees. When you are ready, go to the first slide and click on slideshow to see your stunning rotating wheel in action. And that's it. You have just created a stunning rotating wheel effect in PowerPoint. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so you never miss a tip. Let me know in the comments how you plan to use this effect in your next presentation. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.